Okay, hi everybody, and welcome to the Sims 3 City series. I don't know. Honestly, I kind of just wanted to start a new series with the Sims 3 because I just downloaded it like a few days ago, and I was like, I don't know, I've been very nostalgic lately. So yeah, this is our Sim. Her name's Chrissy Clayton. I kind of feel like she's a country bumpkin from... Oh my god, what's the city called for pets? Appaloosa Plains, okay? I'm gonna say she's from Appaloosa Plains. Like, this was my ideal for her. She's country bumpkin in the city in Bridgeport. And this is what her, like, she's starting anew. That was kind of my idea for her. So, this is Chrissy Clayton. Let me show you guys her Smology. She's a night owl, good, genius, hopeless, romantic, friendly, young adult, of course, and she's a Capricorn. She likes indie music, sushi, and the color orange. Her aspiration, where's her aspiration? Oh yes, her lifetime wish, I mean, is to be a world-renowned surgeon. So she actually just, started the medical career, or she just joined, I guess. And I wanted to celebrate, but I'm not sure. Well, we can celebrate, but it's nothing's open right now. Like this isn't open till 2. What's this? What's Aquarius? I'm sorry, what is this? Oh, is this the high school or something? What is... Okay, well, I forgot that you can purchase, like, property in The Sims 3. There's also a restaurant. Oh, we could go to the restaurant. Are we really hungry, though? No, we're not. There's also... Station? Oh, wait, that's right. There's the gym or the wellness center, whatever. I don't know what that is. I was thinking about going to the movies or... Ooh, what's this? Is this, Let's just visit there. Why? Oh, she's waiting for the elevator. I'm like, what is going on? Oh my gosh, it's been so long since I've played The Sims 3. Literally. Oh, girl. I do not want that. We will not be oh. Shit. Scheiße. Okay, there we go. $20. Yes, we're gonna have a drink, a celebratory drink for our new job. What is going on? We are not home currently, so sorry, we will not be visiting them. Oh, even dumpster dive, I forgot. What's this? Go to floor. What is this place? What is this place? I literally don't know. Oh, shoot. Next time. Okay, so this is like a bar, right? Okay. Let's go. Who's this? She's cute. Can we, okay, let's order a drink. Cherry Casanova? Oh. Sheesh. I will say, see, she's pretty, but like, I don't know, I think it's easier for me to make pretty Sims in The Sims 4 and more diverse looking Sims too, because like, I don't know, I feel like a lot of the times my Sims in The Sims 3 look the same, which is unfortunate. So I want to be friends with her. Let's discuss philosophy. Shoot, I hope this isn't too loud. This isn't too loud.
Minerva. Clausy?
Elko. Thinking.
Ezali. Nafti. Zaj.
Who? The newspaper boy. I think we need to.
Drglava? Nizak.
You're not even looking at her. Okay, so we're gonna do this. Oh, and then, shoot, I think we missed.
Lauren,
we missed. You're kind of cute.
Trip to Zangi.
Kind of cute, sir. Let's introduce ourselves to you. Shoot, literally, what am I doing? Oh my god, we already have a love interest. I forget in The Sims 3. I feel like it's really easy for people to for The Sims to have feelings for each other. She's a hopeless romantic though, so let's just be friendly for now. Let's maybe get to know a bit. Get to know things about new apartment, not new house. Ask about his career. Friend date, I don't know. Let's just do that. But I wonder how old he is. Celebrity gossip. Let's maybe chop it. Let's see. Let's talk about our new job. He'll be impressed by that for sure. Oh, he's into politics. He's ambitious. She's not awkward, is she? No, she's not. He's the right. Oh, wait. Did you hear that, Renee? Okay. That's not really that interesting to me. What are you doing? Oh, she's asking about her autograph. No, chat. What's his name? Johnny Jones. Is she gonna play with the darts? What is she doing? What are you doing? Stop. Come back up here and play. Let's join this chick. You know. Girl, go back downstairs, please. Can you die from that? Can you die from that? Literally. Interesting. Is this girl a vampire? Stop. Wait, I think the vampires came with late night, not the supernatural. Which is very interesting to me. I don't know, I just think that's really interesting. Because, you'd expect vampires come with supernatural rather than late night. Is this too loud or is it just me? Another drink. What's this? Yeah, have a drink. I don't know why I asked that one. Let's order a drink. Let's have the party popper. She's cute. I actually want her friend to be ramble aimlessly. I want to actually be her friend. I don't want to be weird. I don't want to be a shock. She has a cute hair. This is our boss. Let's greet. Oh my gosh. Let's chat a bit, We should definitely get on her good side. Let's discuss work a bit. Talk about the new job. Oh my god. Brighten her day. Let's just be really wee. Let's buy a drink for her. Order a drink for. What's the most expensive? Really? Trade has a no floor. Where the flip? Where? Oh, here. What was that? Yes, we need to. This is very our house. I was not expecting her to be, like, dressed like this. She was going to take a pedal. Can you just come back, please? I think she's going to get juiced up a bit. What's this? Order bar food? Yep, we will do that as well. When you get back, you can order some bar food. Let's just order some. Oh, I'm so hungry now. Literally, I'm so hungry. I want nachos. I want nachos. She's like, she seems fun. Like, I was not expecting her to look like this at all. I was kind of expecting her to be a man for some reason. I mean, we can still raise her up, but we can still raise her up, you know? Shoot, well. Sir Tom again. Our sister's coming up. She's okay. Maybe she got in a group serving. Who are you? Stop. I'm literally. Sorry. He's hot. He's attractive. No, go freaking talk to this dude immediately. What? No. Shoot. Friendly introduction immediately. What's his name again? Raphael, oh my gosh, stop. Is he a vampire?
Merrick.
Okay, I don't know. Okay, shoot, where's the fur? I thought we ordered. Did you just eat my nacho? Oh. Okay, floating, levitating. Levitating scrub.
Rocks.
Scrubber. Wow, I cannot do that word. Oh, pizza. I don't know. Pizza. She's like, sorry. Can you please? Did she just steal my nachos? What the flip? My girl is tired. But it's 12 a.m. Oh, that it's 12 a.m. Hold on. Let me show you. Let me show you how beautiful that. Oh, what? Is this only. Wait, what? Wait. Hold on. I thought. I'm so confused. I thought that I got a mod for the night sky. I guess it's only in the Isla Paradiso? Like, what? Girl. Corbo! What? I'm gonna freak out. What is happening? Let them go home. Go home. You're not getting your nachos. I'm so sorry. She shouldn't die or pass out. Oh my god. Okay, just can you have like a quick meal right now? Because just have some ice cream because this is disappointing. She didn't get her freaking. Sorry, is it. Where's the night sky that I swear it's supposed to be like a Milky Way? I guess it's only in certain worlds or. I don't know. Oh my, is she eating a tub of ice cream? Yes. Yes. Exactly. Mm-hmm. Okay, now go to sleep because holy shit. Okay. Not relax. Sleep, honey. Sleep, you need it. When do we start our job? Oh my god, we have to. Oh wait, our job starts at 1 p.m., which is kind of an odd time, I feel like, to start a job, like at 1 p.m. Like a very weird. I feel like this is going kind of weird. Okay. Oh my gosh, you guys, oh whoa. I just said whoa because I think I messed my arm up by holding the microphone. But I think I'm gonna... Oh, what? Oh my god, not the summer hostel. I think I'm gonna end this here. I know this is seems kind of early or soon, I guess, but I feel like I need to plan for the next episode, and yeah, I just need to figure it out. So, is it raining right now? Oh my god, it is. Okay. Now that this storm is bothering me, I will see you guys next time. Maybe get some recommendations on what to do. But yeah, she's very pretty. Oh, well, why are we so far? Let's watch her while she sleeps. But yeah, I'll see you guys next time, hopefully with something planned. This is kind of just like a test run, because I have no idea what this episode, what the series is really going to be about. But yes. Girl, what? Oh my god. Okay, wait. Where am I? Okay. Hold on, literally, what is happening? Okay, well, that was a fail. Anyways, guys, I'll see you guys in the next part. Bye.